What's she doing here?
We decided to let sleeping dogs lie.
You shouldn't have let this one off its leash.
Okay, time for college.
Ruby, yeah?
Yeah. A word, please, love.
Modern pub, stuck in its old-fashioned ways. What does that even mean?
Well, only two people signed up for your darts competition, Dad.
Wonder why.
But a traditional pub, what is wrong with that?
Nothing, but maybe we can come up with a few ideas to mix the old with the new.
Fine. Well, you lot get back to me with some new ideas. But they have to appeal to all ages, okay?
Absolutely, but first I need to take Oscar for his checkup. Oh, don't worry about it. I'm sure that Darren and I can come up with something together. Can't we?
Yeah.
I've got
a lot of thinking to do. Didn't pay for that one yet. Still got the tap. You haven't got a tap. Where have we got?
How about traffic light night?
What's that?
If you wear red, you're taken. If you wear green, you're single. And if you wear orange, you're not quite sure. Bad idea.
You're not going to say anything to Nancy about what happened between us.
And what did happen between us exactly?
Nothing.
When Nancy left, your head was all over the place. Mine was too. It was only natural that we sought comfort in each other. But neither of us has anything to feel guilty about.
Yeah, no. Back then, I didn't even think me and Nancy would make it.
Exactly.
Yeah, but now, we're stronger than ever. So friends?
Friends. Right, Jack, I've come up with a few ideas I think you're going to be very happy with. Type them up, so... Oh, what's going on?
Apparently, Nancy's shown us her idea.
Although why she can't just tell us like you did, God only knows.
This is why.
Wow, Nancy, you're certainly going to grab some headlines looking like that.
Well, Jack, what do you think to a two-day Bavarian beer festival?
That sounds a lot better than a dance tournament. Sorry, Sienna. Do you want me to take a look at your ideas too?
Oh, no. Don't worry about it. I can't compete with that, can I? Probably gonna take my break now, if that's okay.
Yeah, sure.
Great. You're not working today.
Does it look like I'm working?
No, wait, please. I need your help. I'm desperate.
What?
I need a prescription for some painkillers.
Then you can go to your own doctor.
They're not for me.
So how long you had a soft spot for Daz then? It's amazing what your clock was in the corner all day. Shame. He seems made up with us, but... Oh, well. I'll be more than happy to be your sloppy second.
Well, unfortunately for you, I never settle for second best. So why don't you crawl back in your hole, or I'll have you barred. Nancy?
Thank you.
Hey, what's all this then?
A toast to Nancy, and don't worry, I've put some money in the till.
It's a bit premature, isn't it? I haven't done anything yet.
Rubbish. So go through what you have and come out the other side even stronger. Only you could have done that. And I probably don't say this enough, but I'm proud of my wifey. And I'm sure if little Oscar could speak, he'd say the same too about his mum.
I couldn't have put it better myself. To Nancy.
To Nancy!
My Nancy.